Hi friends, welcome to Prashanthi School YouTube channel. I am Rajesh. Today we are going to discuss vocabulary. So arch, A-R-C-H, arch. Arch means ruler or chief. Then here the anarchy, A-R-C-H. So monarchy, janarchy, panarch, oligarch. So we discuss this vocabulary. Anarch, anarch means absence of government. Absence of government or ruler is called anarchy. Next, monarchy. So, solo king or ruler. So, only one person rules the entire government. That is called monarchy. Next, janarch. So here the jan means family, arch means head. That means janarch means head of the family. Head of the family is called janarch. Next, panarch. So nowadays we are using the root word pan. Pandemic we are. Pan means all. Here the pan means all. Arch means ruler. Arch means ruler. So, ruler or chief for all people is called a panarch. Next, oligarch. Oligarch means government in few hands only. The cabinet is there, ministers are there, but only the few people will rule the government. So their words are ruling there. That is called oligarch. So okay friends, we can look at some more words. So architect. So you know very well the architect, the main building, who gives the plan. That is called architect. So chief builder or planner is called architect. Next, hierarch. We know very well in a government employees there is the hierarchy is there. So officer, upper division clerk, LDC, lower division clerk, and attendant. This is the system is called hierarch. Then here the hierarch means rank according to status or rank or post is called hierarchy. You know very well IG, DIG, DSP, SP, CI and SI, head constable and constable. This is called hierarchy. That is called the rank according to the status. Next, arch. Arch means main or chief or important. Then here the arch friend means main friend. So we have many friends, but one friend is a main, then who helps in the problems, that is called arch friend. Next, arch enemy. So the completely opposite word, then we have the one enemy is the main enemy, that is called arch enemy, then is the main enemy. Next, arch rival. So the arch rival means main competitor. So main competitor is called arch rival. You know very well in the cricket, Australia and England is are arch rivals. India and Pakistan are the arch rivals. They are the main competitors in cricket. So rival is a competent. And the enemy is the complete, then who does the bad to us, bad or evil, then he is the very enemy, who does the bad or evil to us. Then rival means nothing but not enemy, he is the competitor, okay. So in the political parties are rivals, they are not enemies. Okay, friends, this is about regarding to the vocabulary arch. So if you are interested in my videos, please give me, if you are interested in my video, give me a like and share my video, subscribe my video. Bye friends, have a nice time.